consignment shop closed. I guess I have to go to the IT.
As you enter the city. He picked a good day to drop by. Bartender's making him strong today. You in town for business? You're with Constellation? Damn, that's cool. I've always admired you guys. Exploring the stars full-time seems like a dream come true. It seems like we have that in common. Personally, I'm here looking for work. I just quit my job as a weapon tester for MAST. Well, I'll be damned. What a coincidence. Working on a ship sounds perfect. I was hoping my next job would get me out of the city. What's your offer? I'm a reasonable guy, but that's just too low. Sounds like a fair salary for your new weapons expert. I'll take it. I'll head straight to my post and get to work.
Hey there. You look like the planet-hopping type. Got any room on your ship for someone like me? I guess that's goodbye then. Safe travels!
Got anything you need to...
Hey, what can I do for you? Sure, have at it.
Need my help? Be safe out there.
Drives! You've entered Freestar Collective space. Maintain your current course while we scan for contraband. You're good to go. Have a nice time in Aquila City.
Assignment for me? Thank you. that to point us to the nearest restaurant. Find anything useful? What exactly does a pharmaceutical company need with a sub-basement and a connection to a cave? Thank you.
Arctic is well funded, so if we're looking for some decent gear, this might be the place. When I was living on Mars, I'd spend the weekends exploring caves just like this one. Should we search for mineral deposits while we're down here?
Thank you.
junk.
Welcome to UC Space. Maintain your current course while we scan your ship's cargo. Scan complete. You are cleared to land at New Atlantis.
Hope life is treating you well. Let me know if I can get you anything. Hey there, new guy. Good to see you again. Can I get you something? Yep. Spaceport traffic keeps me pretty busy. But just between you and me, I've got something in the works that'll change everything. A new drink that... You would love it, I guarantee. Only, I can't make you one right now. Don't have the ingredients. I made a deal with a hauler to bring me some small samples of an ingredient I think will make all the difference. But it never showed up. Turns out the guy I hired was also hired by a few other folks. The kind of folks who ship less than legal cargo. Security got wind, and the whole lot was impounded. Now they're just sitting on it, taking their sweet time like they always do. It's killing me. I submitted all the paperwork, believe me. It won't amount to anything, but I did it. And really? I'm not even certain this is what I need to finish the recipe. I think it is. I need to get my hands on that cargo. I really do. It's gonna keep me awake nights if I don't try. Before we say anything else, I am in no way asking you to do anything that might violate any of the many, many laws in place here in New Atlantis or the larger United Colonies. This is just one friend talking to another friend, asking if maybe that friend could possibly find a way to get her important cargo out of the impound. And if... hypothetically, that were done in a less than 100% legal way? Well, that might not be the worst thing in the world. You, with me on this?
Surely you're not seriously considering this course of action. The last thing we need is UC security on our backs.
God, you have no idea what a relief this is. I'm obviously not expecting you, or anyone, to go in guns blazing and taking hostages or something. I just figure there has to be a way to get what I need. I'm not worried. I'm annoyed. Wait, are you saying I should be worried? No, of course not. It'll be fine. Totally fine. I trust you. Catch you later. Do you have room for one more on your crew?
Trust me, you'd be getting a bargain. Why is that?
Hold on. I never said that was my final offer.
Yeah, I hope so. I'll do it, but only because I really need the money. Great. I'm ready to go.
Soon.
Anything I can help you with? You should inspect your ship for heat.
Nothing for us to do.
I'm sure you can find something you like. Okay, no problem.
Been a long time since I've been to Mars. Sol system doesn't get a lot of traffic.
touched, which formed the mechanism.
My mother wanted me to be a doctor.
You're here because you need... Something you can connect with. I'm sure you already know that. I'm sure we can.
I don't suppose I have time for a nap before we leave.
This is United Colony Space. Maintain current course while we scan for contraband.
landing.
Thank you.
That would explain the brownouts. So, what's this going to run?
If there are no other surprises, mid five figures.
Five figures? Five? Fine.
Building Cydonia completely underground was a clever way of keeping the city shielded from the harsh Martian landscape.
Imagine being cramped down here, choking on the fumes and the dust. No trees, no grass. It's depressing.
Everybody.
Sometimes it feels like the UC forgets we're out here. There'd be no UC if it hadn't been for Mars.
The House of Enlightenment is organizing its annual charity auction for the widows and orphans from the suite.
Thank you. are advised to take caution near the military outpost on the city's outskirts due to frequent live fire exercises. It is also advised to use only approved ship landing pads, as the UC Marines are not responsible for hull damage caused by stray munitions.
Sidonia is an industrial town. If you have any gear you want... Goodbye.
Only a qualified supervisor tampering with a certified Deimos mining robot is forbidden. I would not recommend it, unless you wish to test my defensive capabilities.
Mining takes all types. Young upstarts, former military, ex-cons.
The Red Devils aren't exactly your average bar crowd. You can see it in their eyes. We don't belong here.
People always ask me what I think about mining. It rocks!
got a lot of good stuff here. Come take it. Hello, welcome to the Sidonia UC Exchange. The best goods, all courtesy of the United Colonies, straight to all of the wonderful UC soldiers, workers, and other citizens. I've got a little of this, a little of that, and maybe... But that's because I... Take a look. Hey, get you on the flip side.
Just because the governor's office is right there on the main level doesn't mean it's not secure.
You'll be ready in case there's ever another car.
Books.
Good atmosphere. Not much more you could ask for.
Everything okay, Gilly?
So long.
You seem a little distant. Acted recently.
Not everyone needs to come to me with their problems. I ain't a psychiatrist.
Talk about that in private.
Honey, everyone knows already.
It's true, Gilly.
He ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea.
I'll be okay. There you go. How about a girls-only weekend to Paradiso sometime soon? To cheer you up.
That sounds great. You don't have to ask me twice.
You got another word for it?
He means outer space.
Ma'am. Oh, believe me, I've heard it. After about round three or four was all he would talk about. And he's got a voice that carries. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian. Especially one that's missing. But...
He has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but... If I'm out all that money, I got problems. What do you say? Come on. Life on Cydonia ain't hard enough. You gonna guilt trip me? Yeah. I'll get your point. Maybe. All right, I give up. Just trying to earn a living here. Last time he was here, Moira kept yelling about the Lady of Love. Just singing songs. All that kind of thing.
Venus? That's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Fine. We'll make do.
Am I glad I got this job instead of mining some dead rock out in the middle of nowhere?
To Venus? Oh, it's fine. Go ahead. My parents considered themselves to be enlightened, but their lives were so busy they rarely pursued their beliefs. By the time I was old enough to start questioning these things, the idea of following any organized religion was almost an afterthought. It's not that I don't want to believe in anything, it's that my scientific mind is often at odds with my spiritual center. Having been out there, in the starfield, seeing all those magnificent wonders with my own eyes. I need answers, not religious theory. I'm sorry if that disappoints you, but don't worry. While we're on this journey together, I fully intend to respect your religious beliefs. You mean, apart from being the chair of Constellation for the past 5 years? Well, let's see. I pride myself with my aptitude for astrodynamics, calculating optimal trajectories for grab jumping. That's been quite useful in the past. And as far as planetary exploration, my area of expertise is botany. So don't worry, I won't let you eat anything that might put you in the hospital. Exploration is my entire life. I consider it both a career and recreation. That being said, I will make a confession, but you have to promise to keep it between us. Before I graduated from school, I was in a band. And no, I don't mean the school band. I mean a rock band. We called ourselves Ironic Comet. A ridiculous name, I know. But, we were just a bunch of teenagers getting together and having fun. And before you ask, no, I wasn't the lead singer. I actually played the drums. The band never really went anywhere, of course, but those were good times, and I remember them fondly. Bye for now.
I've warmed up to Mars since I came here.
Always something to do around here.
Many people think psychology is only good for treating past emotional trauma.
Hello there. Do I know you? Ah, I see. Well, I'm Leona Hawks, Deimos Star Yard's corporate liaison. Anyone who deals with our office likely deals with me at some point. I suppose I'll be seeing you around. We've been contracted with the UC for decades to provide military-focused crafts for the entire fleet. It makes sense that they trust us, as Deimos is the oldest standing ship manufacturer in the settled systems. We were responsible for some of the major advancements in grav drive technology since the early days of its existence, so our legacy is strong. I coordinate between Deimos Corporate and the other operations, such as the Star Yard itself, and the mining operations here on Cydonia. Deimos Star Yards Corporation is a complex entity, given that the different divisions have different goals and priorities. My job is to make sure those are all in alignment. Take care,
okay.
Now.
If no one else is gonna say it, I will. Don't want to catch yourself with a loose grip on your equipment when one of those particle detonations goes off.
Oh, great serpent. Bless this communion that we may walk in Jannan Verun's footsteps. That he jumped from the soul system out into the beyond and touched your magnificence. That he learned the truth of the shrouding, the coming eternal embrace. That you will reward the promised and cast the accursed into shadow.
Jemison, but this ship is starting to feel like home.
Hello, what do we have here? See that cluster of ships? I'll let you guess what happens if they... No, but there's a UC sat if we can get close enough to it. Exactly.
prepared to face judgment. You're doomed!